Alright, good evening, everyone. Okay. So last I left off a couple days ago, I made it to the Elite Four. I made it to the very end. So here we go. Hopefully I can win. Alright, Lorelei. She's the first. Or Lorelei, whatever her name is. Right here. Let's go out though. Well then, let me choose her. I'm ready. Let's go, bitch. Alright. Elite Four, Lorelei. Oh, wait. Dang it. I didn't start off with, Alright, whatever. I was thinking maybe I should have started with, Moltres. Ugh. Damn it. Oh, bitch, come on. Oh, nice. Alright. Jinx. Jinxikins. Go, Moltres. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, come on! Why does it do that? Lapras is half water. Half water, half... Oh my god. This game is bullshit, man. Seriously. Try to five. Oh, you fucker. No, what? Damn. I mean, oh god. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Cunt. Cunt. Cunt, cunt, cunt. Come on. Oh, that's poison, right? shit! Come on. I hate this. Bitch, you lost. It's like you've gotten stronger since we last met. Go ahead. Not yet. All right. All right, three more to go. Oh, this bastard. Who's this? I forgot his name. Bruno. Fighting type. Oh, I need psychics. Oh, or actually flying. No, wait. Zapdos has drill packs, so hopefully that'll be good. He looks evil. What? His ground. Shit. Stealth rock. All right. Right. He has Brick Break. Oh. Snorlax. No. What? Earthquake? He's gonna do Earthquake. This is such bullshit. What a bunch of... I don't want to say it. That's so stupid! This is so predictable. And I know there's like a move to get rid of it too. Like. Oh my god. I hate you, Onyx. I do. I hate you. Oh, good. You know what? Yeah. Let's go back to Zapdos.
What's that?
Hey, Snowflake. Snowflake 20314, what's up? Thanks for checking out the chat, or checking out the stream. I'm at the end, as you can see. What? You avoided it? I hate this. You avoided it again? Oh, and I died. I'm gonna lose my shit now. I have four restores, right? Yeah, 19. What? That had no effect. Hold on. What did I do wrong? Oh, max revive. Oh, whatever. Is a shit. I could have done that. What? Bitch. Stop that. Hunt. Come on, hit him already. What is this? Come on. Hitmonchan. It's a fighting type. Let's go with Zapdos. I don't have psychic, but I have flying type stuff. I should get first hit, right? Because I'm a higher level. Man, that dude looks wicked. Bruno. Huh, I guess I'm a champ. Damn. Can't get that unless I'm, unless I trade. Fuck. No, that hurts me. All right. Try one more. Got him. Bye, Bruno. All right. That's two down, two more to go.
But that was decades ago. He's a shadow of his former self. Now he just to fiddle with his Pokedex. He's a fool. Pokemon are for battling. Elf Jet Red, I'll show you how real trainers battle. What is this, a ghost? I don't know. Ghost types, right? She looks like a ghost, conjurer. Oh, poison! Alright, fuck it. I'll just
Oh, fuck. You cunt. You fucking cunt. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Come on. It's not right. Come on. That's not fair. Bullshit. Oh my god. There. Full restore. Wait. What does it do? Yeah, okay. Yeah, but poison jab again. Like, what the fuck? Well, Gengar's a poison ghost, so... Let's see. Go 60. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Really? Bitch. Let me get the hit in. Good. Poison types. Ah, fuck me. No. Do another full restore. Hit me with another full restore. Oh, come on! This is absolute bullshit! Oh. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Snorlax has lick, so he can lick this asshole.
a fire punch. And we have Articuno. Oh, come on. Nice. All right, we did it. Three down, one more to go. With her face, look at that. Will be Hotch. Oh, that's right. The Dragon Knight, excuse me. Actually, use the ether. Now, who is this butthole? Oh, you're a Chad Red. Lance, I lead the Elite Four. You can call me Lance, Dragon Trainer. They're hard to catch in raids, but their powers are superior. They're virtually indestructible. There's no being clever with them. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Seedra. Let's see, that's a mistake right there, because I have... Thunderbolt. Thank you. Thank you. Next. Aerodactyl. So that's Flying Rock. Flying Rock. Flying Rock. Or actually, Rock Flying. Let me try Thunder. Come on. Oh, you motherfucker. That's not good. That's not good. Oh. Yes. 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 Next. Ooh, Gyarados. I think I'll introduce him to my little special power, Thunderbolt. Nice. Ultre, which is level 51. Snorlax, 51. Chartard, it's flying, it's fire flying, right? Let me try this. See how well Thunder does. Look at that. Nice. And now Dragonite. I trained my Pokemon well. Here we go. Last one. Dragonite. This is Dragon Flying. Go for Thunder. Let's go. Boosh. Okay, that's half. Oh, Rage. Yeah. Yeah, that might happen. Okay, so Dragon. Only Dragon hurts Dragon.
Oh, I have Outrage here. Oh, don't hit me with Dragon. Okay, good. Good, good, good. And he's gone. Man, could have helped Zapdos. Yep, yep. First class trainer, thank you. I still can't believe my dragon's lost to you. I'll try to read, you're now the Pokemon League champion. Or you would have been, but you have one more challenge left. There's one more turn to face. Blue. It's Blue. Hello there, Alpha Chad Red. Congratulations on your victory over Lance. What's with that look like? Surprise. Going is perfect, Professor. The Red one you face will face is Professor Oak. Well, not really. It's Trace. Trace, I mean, not Blue. He beat the Elite Four before you. He's the Pokemon League champion. That's right. In the past, trainers who defeated the Elite Four were only recorded as champions. This time, however, we'll be officially establishing the champion as part of the Pokemon League. Mr. Oak is here to officiate the crowning of the new champion. It seems only fitting that it should be either you or Trace. You're the two who took care of Team Rocket after all. Now then, head onward to the stage of your final battle. All right, don't rush me. That's good enough. All right, Trace, I'm coming. Go, but I beat him like 3 times already. How is he the champion? Very nice. You did it, Alpha Chad Red. Oh man, that's great. I've been waiting. I beat the Elite Four and became champion. Probably heard from the professor, right? Now on, the champion will be part of the Pokemon League and battle all kinds of trainers. Really glad my first opponent turned out to be you, Alpha Chad Red. You're the one trainer I want to test my best against, after all. Let's battle off a Chad Red. Champion seat is on the line. Ring it! Let's go! Pidgeot. This is embarrassing, because I have Zapdos, who's gonna like blow this bastard away. I'm not gonna play, I'm just gonna go. Thunder. Ooh! Mega Pidgeot. Okay. Heat Wave. And you can only Mega Evolve one time. Rapidash. Gyarados. I don't know if he's strong enough, though. Now let's keep it at Zapdos. Probably gonna be a cheap victory if I keep doing it this way. What? Why do you go first? Oh, damn it. Oh, look at that, max potion. Okay, let's go. Oh, motherfucker, can you believe that? He did that, he actually did that. Well, I just did that too. Don't do that.
That hurts me.
This is bullshit.
Dead. All right, that's two down. Jolteon. Nah. Who can play that game? Oh, what? Damn. Or, oh, and he, fuck. He's just gonna keep doing thunder. Bullshit. What the fuck? What the fucking fuck, man? Fucking hit him already with this thunder. Has a I don't know. Problem is, my guys aren't that strong. One. Oh my God! What? Bullshit! I'm not enjoying this. Probably gonna do another what do you call it? Full restore. No.
watch the next move. The next move will be... Oh. Finally. Good. Oh my god. Three more still? There's still three.
Vileplume.
Alright. That's a poison grass, right? See, I don't think anybody is equal to the level to this. See, look, 56, right? Vileplume is 56. Moltres is 51. Oh, excuse me. Ah, not very effective. Oh wait, flying. A flying move is strong against that. Okay, good. Go. Oh, bro. Give him thunder. Let's give Slowbro a nice big fat thunder. Not thunderbolt, thunder. Which honestly, I don't even know what the difference is. I think one is just stronger than the other. There we go. See? One more. Nice. Who's the last chump? Come on. Marowak, that's ground. Ooh. Book. Water. Water, grass. Alright, let's throw it to a Venusaur. Grass hurts. Grass hurts ground. Oh, look at that. I had Earthquake. I could have used that against Jolteon. Eh. Oh, I have Solar Beam too! Could use that! Ooh, that hurts. It's fire. Did it. That's it. Boom. Nice. Alright. I am the champion. Alpha Chad Red, you're the strongest trainer in the world. Yep, yep.
Okay, I'll admit it. You're the strongest trainer in the world.
He's a good sport, at least. See? Aw, man, my reign is over already? That was pretty short. You're the champion now, Alpha Chad Red. And as for me, I've got a new goal to work toward. Alpha Chad Red. You've done it at last. You've defeated the Pokemon League. My sincerest congratulations. You've grown a great deal since you first caught Pikachu and set out with that Pokedex. Yes, Alpha Chad Red, you've really come into your own as a fine young man. And Trace, you showed great resolve, never losing heart. As you saw your journey through to the end. I did see, though, in the way that you do battle. That kind heart of yours might still be causing you to hold yourself back when it comes to your Pokemon and to facing Alpha Chad Red. It's hardly much of a weakness, but it may have cost you the battle this time. Regardless, the two of you showed us an extraordinary battle.
Thanks, Professor.
Alpha Chad Red.
You understand that your victory was not just your own doing, don't you? It was the marvelous bond you share with your Pokemon that brought you here. Now, Alpha Child Red, come with me.
Yeah, we gotta put them in the, machine or whatever. Haha, step aside, loser.
Not saving your adventure. Oh, okay.
Nice. Congratulations, Alpha Child Red. This is where we record forever the Pokemon who have performed so admirably for their trainers here at the Pokemon League. This is the Hall of Fame. Being honored here is one of the greatest joys a Pokemon trainer may achieve. Alpha Child Red, you battled hard to become a Pokemon League champion. Let us record this great achievement of you and your Pokemon for all to remember.
Oh yes, I got my voice back finally after a week of laryngitis or whatever the fuck it was.
That's a nice group right there, I think. Got the congratulations, champion!
Thank you.
Zapdos, level 60. Venusaur, level 57. Moltres, level 51. Gyarados, level 53. Articuno, level 56. Snorlax, level 51.
Yeah. Congratulations, champion.
Alright, so now I'm gonna go get Mewtwo. Go to the Cerulean Cave. And we'll get Mewtwo. We'll use the Master Ball. Was that it? Cool. Yay. Thank you.
Okay, bypass this. I don't care for end credits.
Alright, I guess not.
Alright, I finally conquered this game. And I will do Pokemon Let's Go Eevee at some point. I have to figure out a way to trade between both games. But maybe I'll do Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl and Sword and Shield. There's a lot of Pokemon I need to play. To catch up. Yeah, I missed out. I missed out on a ton of games. This one came out like 3 years ago, like a couple weeks ago was the third anniversary that Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee came out. So,
oops.
Wait, it's still playing? Oh wow,
it's still on the Jolteon. That's way back. Anyway. Enough of this. Come on.
God.
right, 2018. 95 to 2018. Wow. Mm-mm. All right, that's it. Go get Mewtwo. Oh, look. Back home. Back in Pallet Town. The end. The end. Okay, thank you. Alright. I'm gonna go get, this kid again. Anybody home? Hey, Alpha Chad Red, I'm coming up. Morning, Kanto champion. But don't get too comfortable with that title. I plan on stealing it from you soon. First, though, did you hear the rumors? There's talk going around about some crazy, strong-looking Pokemon being spotted. Here, it looks super strong and super cool. Pokemon was seen near Cerulean City. Apparently, it ran away into a cave somewhere there. That's all I know. So, I say we both go try to catch this Pokemon. Whoever catches it first is the winner. Oh! Actually, now my Charizard can fly, right? The world has expanded after becoming champion. You can now fly up in the sky with Charizard, Aerodactyl, and Dragonite, anywhere you want. Hey, sorry to bug you while your world's expanding. Remember me? I'm Ronnie from Route 1. Now that you've successfully become champion, I've got some news for you. Master trainers, trainers that have spent their whole careers training one specific Pokemon, have appeared throughout Kanto. I'd say challenging the Pikachu Master is a good place to start. Head to Viridian Forest if you want to face her. If you want to know the details, talk to me. Okay. Okay, so hold on. Do I have an Aerodactyl? Did I get one? No. So Charizard, Dragonite, yeah. I can't fly over the trees here. Oh, is that her right there? Hold on. I want to get Mewtwo. Set me down. You know what? Hold on a second. Hey. Parasect. I'm a Parasect master. your Parasect. Oh, okay. Let me check this out. Okay, hold on. Oh wait, I don't have Parasect. Shoot. Thought I did. Alright, never mind. Buzz off, kid. I see. Alright, I may have to play this another time. Either casually or just by myself. Off stream. I'll probably do that. Oh, what the hell? I don't want you. Oh, you know what, actually? I do need to get that Moonstone for my Wiggly. Don't touch me. Bastards. Oh, he's a Kabuto, huh? Okay, so if I have Paris, let me just see how this works. Yeah. I'm just curious. So I guess only my Paris fights his Paris. Whoa, what? Level 70? What? Oh, wow. Hey, I didn't know it was gonna be like that. Yeah, I don't wanna do this. Did it. Paris was the best there is. What? Fuck you. Yeah, I don't care about those. Alright, I'm just gonna go get the Mewtwo, and then I'm gonna call it a night. Uh-oh. I don't know why this thing is doing that. Wait, this is where I'm supposed to get the Moonstone, right? What's going on here? Screen's going retarded. Isn't it here? It's here, right? Where I'm supposed to get the, the fuck is the Moonstone? Is that a laser beam? No, asshole. Stop. Go. Harjeet? Harjeet? Oh, man. Ugh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Oh, what's all that shit? Okay, that's really weird. Oh my God. What is all that crap, man? It's annoying. Nidoking. It's poison. And ground, right? Yeah. Face, you cunt. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Dead. Fuck. 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 Fucking cunt. Fucking bitch, I swear. Fuck. Fuck. Come on, you cunt. Why does it flash like that? What the hell? Alright, give me something. That's dumb. What? I already got that. Wait, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Oh, they're also over here. What? What? Oh. Thank you. Ooh, Golduck. Wait, do I have Golduck? I don't know. No, I don't. See, I have a Psyduck. All right. Oh, fuck. What? Fuck face, come on. Cunt! Come on! Or he disappears. Thank you. Oh, looky. I don't want Lickitung. I don't want female. Oh, ditto. I already got one though. Come on, Lickitung, where are you? Let me see something. Wonder if it's... Try this again. Oh shit. Graveler I have is what? 46, huh? Two. Lots of ladders. What? Where did I get an Ultra Ball? I didn't even see that.
Damn it! Fuck. Oh, fuck. God damn it!
Alright. I'm back. Everything just fell. No, it's not shiny. Oh, no. I thought for some reason that, wow, I thought that was shiny. Oh, there's Licky Tongue. Come on, I want male. Male Licky. There we go. Bastard. Maybe I should get whatever's here. Cause they're high levels. You know. I have 51. We don't need Charizard anymore. Oh, Rhyhorn. I got Rhydon, right? Yeah, 46. Actually, I think if I give him a rare candy, he'll become. Let's see. Rare candy. Where's the rare? I never even used any of this. It's a speed stat. Go. Alright, hold on a second. This one. Oh, I heard a Snorlax. I heard brow. Right there. Four. The one I have is like 51, right? 51. Oh. I let one go.